একজন ব্লেকি বারো হাকাকা তিন জগত ফাইজিস ক্রিস মলং নক নিম জাঙ্গি বাট শিশা কুম কা ওয়াই পি এফ নিম লাবানি কু নুল আসলাম তে কুম তা লাবান দেন সো ভাই ফি পাদে লিং বা কা মিডিয়া চ্যানেল জগা ওয়াই পি এফ জগা বারো নি চিস ক্রিস সন্থিয়া তে কুম তা শিন গনি গালা তান দেন সো ভাই ফি বারো না রুকি কোন সামলা শিরকি হেব্রিড বকম জুরকি কি মেকি পা বান বারো কি নয় নাম কি পাস্তর কি ডিকান জগা বালান বান বারো কি বাপে ইয়াকে নিকা চ্যানেল পে জঙ্গি ই আইকুলু কি বারো একটু তিন চুল ট্রাই চিস কিস বলা উনো কি জানি বান উনকো ওয়াই পিএফ ইদন নিকে জিচে প্রি কা বকরপাং বিন কো বান আশি পি ই কম তাং ই পা মানি কি পা দি লারে ফিলা সুভা প্লাই কো জং পি বা তাং শি পাং কলম শি মি কদে কো পোর বান নি শি জা বলা হাম ফিও এক নি জিচে প্রি নাঙ্গে কম কো পু শু ইয়া কম কো পু শাই পি শি মেট বাট বা কম জুরু এক জি এম জং পি পা জু দি ই কা সাম জং পি বারো তিক তে কমতা কুম কো ওয়াইপিএফ নি সোভা নি ইপ্রেন সো ফি বারো শাকে দিকে মিডিয়া চ্যানেল জেনি পর নি কুম কো ওয়াইপিএফ শিপ হওয়া নি নাম নি কুদু আসলাম নি কমি কুদু শো আপ ওয়াইপিএফ সেন্টার কে জেনি ইন রে পাদা কিতা পরে কি খিম শিমলা খাংলা কি বনি কুদু ইপি লি মা কান কে মিডিয়া চ্যানেল তে কমতা কি বনি কি জি শিপ কুম কো ওয়াইপিএফ নি ই পাব নি আই পি তাকাস নি বাট কুই নি কি জি শিপ বন কি ওয়া বন আই শিপ মা তাকাস নি কলম কা কর কর কা কর কে ওয়াশিপ আন কমনি তুমি কোন সামলা নিব বান এক্সপ্রেস ওয়া দেকি অ্যাকশনস বা দেকি 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 জিশা বান ফ্রম ইন আশপি মার্কেনি কোন কি ইবো ব্লি কোয়া নাগি বা হামনি এক্সপ্রেস ই দেকা দেকি জিশা কি জুনি এক্সপ্রেস ই দেকি অ্যাকশনস লং গি বিন ইমেশ ব্রিও তুমি নে শো ব্লি তে কম তা কম দে পেনস্টাম শো বা বান আই ইয়া বা বান আই টিচ তুমি কি কোন সামলা কি বান প্রেজেন্ট ইয়া কি এনি কো ওয়ারশিপ আর বা কিন কো ওয়ারশিপ আর কাফরেন চি বোনি শপাম ইয়া কা তা জুতান কা বুব্লি Rishbowen Parasanai with Jishan, the PIP, Raina Kurku EP, Raina Dunkam Shu EP, Balingba, Kawashipa, the PIP, Yangahi Shimet and Kong, Kalakurku, Bakunu Yavan, one should try, Klamka Jishatin, Bato Raina Kurku EP, but Nangit, Piba Pit Yingru, Kalamja Jikurku EP, but you know, Hakurunu Poro P, Bapi, Kwam and Pit, you can get Jishat, Klam and Pit, but Nangit, Manaka Poro P, Kadam Kumju. Makanai kuru show FGM jumpi. But kumtang kau ban onses itu nol kami yang ki baru ki papi ini ya kini kami dah channel jumpi. But ka jisi ni kau ar mereka bin ICP. Jadi mereka ka kemudian kau nol kata jin jari kan. Hak FGM jumpi ni kemudian kata jin kan. Ubleh ura naru bau thawe kau perthai naru bazang haru mentaru padan baru hak pelan jumpi. Jadi kumtang ida ni ikut semai jumpi. Iba ninge baling ba ka testimony ka jo e inside yo so ba kani ka riparo ka jo ninge ka jo play ba klem da kanunu ka accident there's no such thing as accident ne ka riparo ka jo ninge ka play te kumta ma ko ba ngan un ma ko ip yo pin slab in ka testimony da sna ba ba kan tur ku hi sha che ka jo ninge ka jo play
ha ka bani kong e nga ai ka play phi ba ro ha ka teng ba teng tam kajong Jesus Christ nong pen em bat undung se spa ujungi but hakini ka por nga kwa ban aji plaj pi kin get ek ek ba utrai ulani chiki jing junga but ek ek ba utrai ula pedan kami ki jing junga but ni kong e nga ai bu e utrai na mar den ba ka jing e ka kra ka jing u ka ba yo ban man but nong kami ka bang nong da ba ka ka tengi junga ki di second bed now bed but nga sa chi sha nong nong pa chi lo hoi nga la he la san ha ka long ju stan na du ba nga dang rit hin rei ke ju ing ju nga ngam ngam ju shen ji suk ke ju ing ju nga ngam ju shen ji kimen but but kini ki mensim sarong kini ki mensim bisini kini ki mensim ke jing ba mede jing buci para ki ki wan ba ke jing junga but ki sencer ba ke jing junga but me iparu kim dei kita ki ba jan chau try but they have snem ajak pararu ba ibe ni para junga I iyo pang na kini ki mensim bamman ki wan ban yele ke jing ju I but hakata ka por nga ngamnang bende eru nga chuyam nga chupen I nga isin e but nga kli ba yung try mo nga ang try ka ikini ka bawang jahe yung nga but nga compare ba yung kajing yung nga but kajing yung kiwe nga compare ka life kajing nga but ka kajing yung kiwe pa kikun sam la but nga sum nga sum ba kajing yung nga ka dapit ta kajing kuslay kajing susi but hakata ka por pat ka doon kini ka jinsing conference yung kini kasi uchisi hang tiyan ng ra but imihe yung ibasa ite but ifun kini ni chati yung ba wan mo wan sa ite wan ban yo ban de jinsing ba I tiha kita kapor I menjungan yang taki para ki barit ki junga ki yok kan bandai tradisi nora banyo bandai jeseng but tiha kita kasun di jan mit hi ka kede ka jintung ka jung trai ni ki junga baru kowe but kita nangye ki syakri ki jung trai ki yok bandai visit ahi jung mihi jungi tiha kita ki yok bandai sen di mene sila bapak para junga I menjunga but dia kata kasudih ba ini para bapang per ikwa plat ban lecete ndrei ipa per insya na mar ba ipang na mar dakawan ka ketu ke jimpang ka shuwan I ka ki isu ki kum tu I jasa jala di tu te dan bala ban I na mar ba ki abha te kata ka janmi per imei ba ikwa plat ban lecete ikwa ba ipa penuhun I na mar ba ipang kum ta isu kwa ba ipa penuhun I I alam ka ilam kini isi ti syati shanura te hata ka por hi ki kisah kini jumtrai kat pagi dan nani mihe te ki ap kini I ba iwan kum ta te rehang tahi ki yoban bukti iya ki jing duai nanta ki yoban pedang bisu ya ibe para junga ya men junga para junga bari but kuptu hadian kita yung ruk kuptu ki wan jiti sino ulang ki wan ban bu jing duai ki ki junga but kunju wan pedang bisu ipa nanta yang ma kunju but hakata ka poru ngam pas kutu tan dai kita ka jing dei ki junga ba dublai but para junga pat lasta mulu ki ayu ki akunta te ime junga I istamar wan jia sang sini but kata kasih pat yang biar dengan bangan wan jasa ini but kata kasih kebanyakan iya ke bangan yuk bangan jasa ini serius dia but masih dung yang ini jaga nga feel baik kita ke present ke jumble but hoi nga suka pair himo nama ba nga dona kue ke balang mencua andre kapit pat kibiruhan iya kat doki iyu try but doki cik remo ban cakir iyu try but nang ta nga nga kuak ban terang susu ban iyu try but nga sedang ban ke bible study bagi jup penang ban lakasi balang but dia lebar ke bible study ruk nga sedang ban sam chushu makna sam tip ki ki badon ha ka bible na sin chu be ki ka ba ki ki ba gam chu tip ki ba kra fi sha ki ba tip but nga ai ngu yu play ba pha ai nga mo ba ngan yu ban le sha kriya ka ni ka wpf lo ba ngan yu ban le jeseng ha ka ri ka wpf ka de ka ba lo sha ka jing ki hu ki jing ki jong nga ba ling ba ki leader ki ba u play na chit lajit bagi long chisha ki ba ichi sha yu try but lemba jo ki nga staman san chishu agi jing long sim jo nga but nga stang lo ban smart ban puli ki tim jo try but dia kata ka sinemi a sakat prang nga layu result kum tu nga pass ti nga tab admission ni hu ti apa bang ngam yu admission kum taru nga laku slai nga la susi nga yamo nga utra nga kwa ba ngan considering bengi jo puli but try pat nga so jing tu agi jo nga but daga jin ek ke jung ni ga yo ban lit pa chi chi go ti ha yu sti ga ma thang thi ro ka university ke jung ka ba chan san do ro ide I muslim ndre utrai pat u la bu I ya ka jung I ha do ka jung I ba I ai ba ek ke chaka ka classroom ka ba ngi yo ban pa loi ka ni she ke jung I ba paru ki khina ba puli ang te ki ba sa ajan jan tu ka pa sa hostel ni yo ban sha ka la utrai ka sun di but aus ni bazar kan kena ikut tu utrai ulajit yang ngaban lu ibina I committee member sante ban syakri utrai but kata kapol ngalas sedang ban IT shishu ila di shift utrai ngasedang ban pendemir ila di shift utrai but ngasedang ban ilut ya kini kiki kiki si subha jo ba pathe but sisha ngas tu syaba utrai ni ulong ba u kelenti ka sisha ba ke ju indi kumba ka bible ka angmo ka in John chapter 10 verse 10 the thief does not come except to steal to kill and to destroy but Jesus said, I have come that they may have life, that they may have it more abundantly. Kupta ngasung chuk siya, ia katakan life ke jongi, ke deka gift ke jong blay, but hasyua bo'an bu'e ni hangi apertai uladon ke jing tu'e ni iwe pe iwe. But kumba utrai ulajit enga, but kumba utrai ulapen kelai ke jing jonga ngay skem bu ba unge kita ikwe pat kisam la ki badang jongai du blay, nita ya ki bahing ki jonga, ki palok ki jonga, but ngay skem hakapor ke jong u blay hi un kita ikwe, but our God is a miracle worker. The promise keeper the light, the darkness. Te ta kita hi ka burung baru ng ashu play.
Thank you so much, second bird. Ika jishakri ka jompi le bak testimony. Bak ngangit kala kurku ye pi baro bak te ika testimony ke jungi. Nomor yang ahi shimet ila kurku. Nomor bahaba i ai to ka testimony ke jungi ka pentermawi ba kam jujan ka jinjari kha. Nomor ka tin jubai ka omanga i tu ye pi bak ngala te pi naru pi dan ka ko jung ka kmi bak ka bak ka bak tin jubai hi ka om ba I have a plan to prosper you. And a plan to give you hope. But Shisha, abang ayo so ye ka testimony ke jong I second birth ka pun ke mai nga bat ka pun skemru ba ka tie jubei kelong ka ba im but brino ku ku ye pi second birth ka ke jia ti jong pi jong ga gm but ye bat ya kata ka jingkular ke jong brei ba ye pi ru ki ba pe to ka testimony ru brino ku ku ye pi but bat skem be ye ke ba ka kren ding ba ka tie ke jong de but para semna habangi kumbang itip menta kumbang kumbang kepertai bagi ege jia nanti sisa ngimla abang nyak ilat no nake ege bangi imat hakum kade kapo imbau ni ukhinyang jipang sisa habang ipik kat sabang ilet ke saudang pertai ngipik kadap ege jik syatiang makia tiang lul baro repar semla hakum kade kapo ibat ege iba kati julai kau haka Psalms about 46 kebawa angba He is the God of the city. He is our refuge. He is our strength. And be still and that know that I am your God. Kumta kani ka jing shakri bengi ka aban ay shakri menta kani ka jing roi bat ka karteng jo ka jirai ka lang God of the city. Bat kani ka jirai ka kapan ka mawi ba shisha di ublay te ubalang usinshar ya kani ka nomba jingi di ublay uba ubara uba 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 da uba kir ya kani ka rika jingi bat shisha haba pili yo I kani ka jirai belanda pindah ke negeri Jerman, aku apa pih di Jerman tanah bengi, dah ke bengi Jerman, but bahkan kalau berita ke Jerman, kami kapal jeng ke Jerman ni, habangi, ini pun benar, ia ke Jingjo, ini pun benar, ia ke Jing Sumar, ini pun benar, ia kata ke Jingda, ke Jingkir, ke Jing Ublay, hak ini ke Nomba, ke Jingi. Tekun tang aku apa, dia yang suai fi baru, tunginya, Jerman yang ini ke Jerman, ke Bakerteng, God of the City.
You're the God of the city. You're the King of these people. You're the Lord of this nation. You are.
You're the light in this darkness. You're the hope to the hopeless. You're the peace to the restless. You are.
There is no city. Great
Psalm 127, verse 1. Unless the Lord builds the house, its builders labor in vain. Unless the Lord watches over the city, the watchmen stand guard in vain. Psalm 46. God is our refuge and strength, an ever-present help in trouble. Therefore, we will not fear. Though the earth give way and the mountains fall into the heart of the sea, though its waters roar and foam, and the mountains quake with their surging, there is a river whose streams make glad the city of God, the holy place where the Most High dwells. God is within her, she will not fall. God will help her at break of day. Nations are in uproar, kingdoms will fall. He lifts his voice, the earth melts. The Lord Almighty is with us. The God of Jacob is our fortress. Come and see the works of the Lord, the desolations he has brought on the earth. He makes wars cease to the ends of the earth. He breaks the bow and shatters the spear. He burns the shield with fire. Be still and know that I am God. I will be exalted among the nations. I will be exalted in the earth. The Lord Almighty is with us. The God of Jacob is our fortress.
Thank you. Hello everyone. It's a great joy that we could come through our media channel today, the YPF YouTube channel, and I believed the ministries that was being ministered right from the start, starting from the ministry of reading the word, the ministry of the worship art, the ministry where even the destiny has ministered our heart. And it's of great joy that we as young people could come together, not just with the young people of the church, together with the families, and also with everyone who's watching us right now. And I believe there's something amazing that the Lord wants to touch your heart. I'll be taking just a few moments of my time to share the beautiful, loving word of God. And I believed, because it's a loving word, it will touch your heart and revive your inner being and challenge you to the way and life that God has called you. In fact, I want to start with this by saying, I'm inviting all of you into a new life in the Lord. You know, being in God's kingdom, living a joyful life, you need to have a relationship with the one who will give you that joy. No one else but our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. You know, I was thinking in these days as I was sitting at home, certain things pop up into my heart and into my mind that most of the people right now are going through many things in their lives. You know, the pain and the sorrows, the fear, and some of them might be thinking that, you know, do that relationship with Christ can give us that hope? Because when we look at the things around us, when we look at the situation and the circumstances and talking to people, the news channel and everything, it seems that the world is in chaos of the scare and of the fear that has crept into their hearts, knowing and maybe feeling that there's no hope at all. But today I bring to you a good news, because I know that the God that I served, because I know that the God that is there in my heart, the God who's alive and well even today, will deliver you and minister into your heart. As I was talking about living a life filled with joy, living a life enjoying in God's kingdom, you need to know that person who is responsible to give you that joy. He's no one else but our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Today, as we journey together, I want to remind to some of you, and I also would like to share to most of you, who Jesus is and what He has done for us. In fact, I want to say this: why is a relationship with Jesus Christ absolutely everything? Wow, it's such a beautiful joy, because when I came to know the very fact of that relationship with Jesus Christ, it made me who I am today. Let me start, viewers, let me start by saying this. I loved to start my message by saying this. As we go into the Holy Scripture, from the Holy Bible, and I also want to say this, it's the living Word of God. You know why? Because Jesus is alive. Because Jesus is alive. If you turned with me to the Gospel of John from the Holy Scripture, the chapter number 1, verse number 1 onwards, I just want to read. I want to read these verses to you and allow the Holy Living Word to minister directly into your heart. So just listen to what and who Jesus is. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. He was in the beginning with God. All things were made through Him, and without Him nothing was made that was made. In Him was life, and the light was the light of men. But as many as received him, to them he gave the right to become the children of God, to those who believed in his name, who were born not of blood, not of the will of the flesh, nor of the will of man, but of God. And the Word became flesh and dwelt among us, and we beheld his glory, the glory as of the only begotten Son of the Father, full of grace and of truth. Wow, such amazing truth that reveal of who Jesus is and what he has done for us. In fact, the Word of God says that right from the beginning, Jesus was with God. And everything, in fact, if you read the verse number 3, it says, all things were made by God through Jesus Christ. And in fact, without him, nothing was made that was made. Verse number 4, it says, in him, because if we have our life in Jesus Christ, and if we have that relationship with Jesus our Lord, in him we will get a new life, and that life will be the light in this world that we are living. Wow, such a beautiful scripture. And the verses number 12, it also says that, and if we receive this Jesus, who is the Son of God, we receive him, it gives us therefore a privilege to be called the children of God. And the Word of God says in verse number 14, the Word, that is Jesus, became flesh, and he dwelt among us, and the glory of the only begotten Son of God the Father was full of grace and of truth. Wow, this is who Jesus is. I want to paint this picture to you to say about the truth of who Jesus is and what he has done for us. In fact, that relationship that we desire, the relationship that I am having right now with him, is everything for me, and I believe it'll be everything for you. In fact, in short, I can say this: Jesus is our God. In the book of Isaiah, chapter 9, verse 6, the Word of God says this, that Jesus is the mighty God. You know, in the Gospel of John, chapter 8, verse 53, the Word of God says this, that Jesus and God the Father are in one essence. Whoo! It's amazing. In the book of Hebrew, chapter 1, verse 8 to 12, the Bible says this, that he is the Son of God. And in Titus 2:13, the Word of God says that Jesus is God, our Savior. I just want to spend a little bit of our time to know Jesus our Savior. You know, there is so much that we can talk about Jesus. The whole Holy Bible, the whole Bible that we're going to read right from the book of Genesis to Revelation talks about the prophecy of his coming to the fulfillment of his word, where he come as a Son of God to save us. We can talk about it so much, but in fact, in Revelation chapter 1 verse 5 to 8, it says this, that he is the Alpha and the Omega. In fact, the beginning and the end. As I've read to you, when we read the Gospel of John, we have read it that he was already there with God from the beginning, and he will be with us till the end. You know, talking about this weekend, there's something that crept in my heart right now, and I want to say this to you. You know, there must be many trials that you have gone through right now. There must be condemnations that you face through in your life. You might be in your home. You might be in the place where they are quarantining you. You might be in the place where you feel that you are worthless. Your life has no meaning at all. And sometimes you feel that you are unwanted. But I just want to say this to you right now. There's a good news. God the Father sent His only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, to save us. He wants to make our life and make to reveal the greatness of who He is in our lives, because He knows and He wants us to know also that we are worthy but not worthless. He also, you know, I've been reminded of the scripture from the Word of God that He even called us that we are His very special people. Young people, grown up, children of all ages, I want to say this. You are so special in the eyes of our Lord. You know, right now, I've been reminded of one beautiful scripture. John, the Gospel of John, chapter number 3, verse 16 and 17. Yes, you're right. I know as soon as I said that, you must have been quoting those verses right now, because I know they are the living Word of God in your life. But I want to read with you. I want to journey with you right now as to see the revelation of those verses. The Word of God says, "For God so loved the world that He gave His only," listen to me, "He gave His only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in Him shall not perish, but have an eternal life." That is the relationship that I'm talking about. That is the love of God the Father that He has already planned to give to us. He knows the journey that we are going to go through. He knows the condemnations that we are going to go through. He knows the trials that we are about to go through. And that's why He said, "For God so loved the world, and that God the Father sent His only Son for me and for you." Verse number 17. Let's not ignore this verse. It's so beautiful. "For God did not send the Son into the world to judge or to condemn you." Listen to this. "For God did not send His Son into the world to judge or to condemn the world, but in fact, that the world might be saved through Him." God the Father loves us so much. He loves us so much that He sent His only begotten Son, so that through His Son Jesus Christ, my life, your life, whatever it's happening in and around us, the circumstances, the situations that we are going through, know this, that God loves us so much and He won to save us. Oh, in our relationship with Jesus, I want to say this to you. In our relationship with Jesus, the first thing that we need to realize is Jesus is our Savior. Jesus is our Savior. He came to save us. Remember one thing. He was born into this world as the Son of God through the virgin woman Mary, but through the Holy Spirit. He is a man without sin, born, the only man who is the Son of God, born to this world without sin, but yet willing, according to God's divine plan, God our Father, to take upon Himself the burden and the mistakes and the sins that we have gone through, so that He can save us. You know, I want to read to you the book of Hebrew. The book of Hebrew, chapter 5, verse 8 and 9. It's so beautiful. Listen to this. "Although He was a son, He learned obedience from the things which He suffered." Verse number 9, it says, "And having made perfect, He became to all those who obeyed Him." I'm going very slow. Listen to this. "He became to all those who obeyed Him the source of eternal salvation." I'm calling you. I'm inviting you to a new life in our Lord Jesus Christ. Because if you obey Him, He is the only source to our eternal salvation. Maybe some of you sitting out there must be thinking, save us from what? What have I done? I was living a perfect life. I didn't make any mistakes in my life. I was so perfect that my mom and my parents are so thankful because I've been living a perfect life. But I want to read a verse for you. I want to read a verse for you right now. If you go to the letter of Paul to the Romans, chapter 3, verse 23, it says, For all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God. What Paul was speaking about it in the Holy Bible, in the Holy Scriptures, he was talking about a sin being. The moment we came to this world, we have sinned. Our sin being is already in us. And you know, the letter of Paul to the Romans chapter 6 verse 23 says, For the wages of sin is death. That's why I'm calling you my friends. Jesus came to save me and to save you. He came not to judge or condemn the world, but to provide a way. But it's because it's only through Him that we can be saved. For the wages of sin is death. But listen to the second part of this verse. It says, for the wages of sin is death, but through Christ Jesus, He has brought eternal life. God is calling me and is calling you to our journey with Christ, a relationship with Him, calling Him. I want to share with you a short testimony. A short thing that I went through. I realized once in my life that I've messed up badly. I really messed up. I at that moment I knew that there was no hope anymore for me. Speaking about joy, it is so far away that I can't even see it. I was so scared deep inside my heart. Being a man, I didn't want others to see that, but deep down inside my heart, I was so scared. But I still remember that day when I heard God calling me, when I heard through the servants of God, I still remember this beautiful scripture. I know when I read it, the moment I read the scripture, my friends, you know, my church will complete, will, you know, it will click into their heart. They'll say, they must be thinking, I know what he will be talking about. I still remember this verse that touched my heart, and I want to say it to you right now. Psalms 34 verse 8, it says, O taste and see that the Lord is so good. That very moment, that very day, in that very place, when I heard these words, I made a decision, and I know deep inside my heart that God is so good. And when I start walking with Him, He was not just so good, He was everything for me. The verse also states this, and says, that if we, blessed is the one who put his refuge and his trust in the Lord. Viewers, if you want to be blessed, you need this relationship with Jesus Christ, the Son of God, because He is the only one who can save us. I made that decision that day. I want to read one more verses to you right now. the letter of Paul to the Romans chapter 13 verse 10. And the word of God says this: whenever you call upon my name, I will hear you and save you. That very moment when I heard these scriptures, I called upon the Lord. I asked the Lord, please, Lord Jesus, come into my life. Save me. Cleanse the mistakes that I've made. Wash my sins away, O Lord. Wash my sins away. And I know for sure, because the word of God says, he hear me from heaven and saved me. And I could say, I'm standing here right now, a new man whose burden, my mistakes have been washed away by no one else but by Jesus Christ, who loved me so much. This is a message for each and every one of you. Jesus loves you. God the Father loves you so much that he sent his only begotten Son to save you. I want to end my small sharing, my short sharing with you right now. I want to read with you the letter of Paul to the Ephesians. And as you hear the reading of the scripture, from the beginning I've told you, it's living, because Jesus is alive. As I'm reading to you the letter of Paul to the church in Ephesians, the chapter number 2, the verse number 1 and 10, let this living word minister deeply into your heart. And I want to read it for you right now. It says, "For you were dead in your trespasses and sins, in which you formerly walked according to the course of this world, according to the prince of the power of the air, of the spirit that is now working in the sons of disobedience. Among them we too are formerly lived in the lusts of our flesh, indulging in the desires of the flesh and of the mind, and were by nature children of wrath, even at rest." I know you can relate with these scriptures right now, but listen to the powerful word of the Lord. Verse number 4, "But God, being rich in mercy, because of his great love, which he has loved us." Number 5, it says, "Even when we were dead in our transgressions, made us alive together with Christ. By grace you have being saved." Oh, young people, oh, parents, children of all ages, God loves us so much that he sent his only begotten Son, that even at the time we were dead in our transgressions, he has made us alive with Christ, because it's by grace we have been saved. Oh, we need that relationship with Jesus. Oh, we need to experience Jesus in our life. And it doesn't end there. Listen to verse number 7. It says, in verse number 6, and raise us up. Listen to this. It's so beautiful. "And raise us up with him and seated us with him in the heavenly places in Christ Jesus." You know, when we accepted Christ as our personal Savior, who is the source of our eternal salvation. I want to say this to you. The moment we call Jesus upon our lives to wash our sins away, to forgive of all the wrongdoings that we have done, and to make it well with our God, He not only cleansed the things that we have done and made us whole again, but verse number six says he also raised us up, because he is the risen God. Amen. He is the risen God. When he rose up, he raised us up also with him And listen to this. He placed us, He seated us with Him in the heavenly places in Christ Jesus. Because in that place and through that place, God is going to release to us the joy, the peace, the righteousness, and all our hope is in Christ Jesus. Amen. All our hope is in Christ Jesus. Verse number 7, it says, so that in the ages to come, he might show the surpassing riches of his grace in kindness towards us in Christ Jesus. For by grace you have been saved through faith, not of yourself, it is the gift of God. Listen, it is a gift of God to every one of us. Not as a result of our works, so that anyone may boast. I want to say this to you. I've met many of my friends. I've shared the experience that I had with my Lord Jesus Christ. And I'm still having beautiful experience with my relationship with my God, Jesus Christ. And I want to say this to you. When I was talking with many of my friends, many of them would say, I've been living a perfect life. And I know that if I lived not speaking ill to anyone, not pointing fingers to anyone, being to myself, not offending anyone, I am okay. But do you remember when I read for you Romans 3:23? The sin being in us, for all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God. We need Jesus Christ in our life. We need Jesus Christ in our life. No matter how we have been living our lives, we need a relationship with Jesus. And that relationship with Jesus, no matter what happened, what troubles, what trials, what condemnation, what we face, it might whatever negativity in our lives, Jesus will bring and will give us joy, because He is our hope, because He is living right now. Therefore, I call upon each and every one of you. Jesus saved us. Verse number 10. For we are His workmanship, created in Christ Jesus for good works, which God prepared beforehand so that we could walk in them. Oh, I can surely say without a doubt in my heart right now that knowing Jesus as my personal Savior has brought me joy. Oh, knowing Jesus as a personal Savior has brought me peace. And in fact, there is always, always, everywhere that I go, every place, seeing the things that are around me right now, there's always hope, because He is my God. And I can stand here telling you, testifying about this. You see me, and I can say it to you right now, He has saved me. He has washed my sins. Jesus Christ, who knew no sin, took upon Himself what I've done in my life. And when He rose up from the dead, because I called upon Him and asked Him to forgive me, He saved me. And I want to say this to each and every one of you right now. Jesus saved you. If there's anyone right now, I want to pray with you. If there's anyone of you right now, you might be sitting at home. You might be just a young man, a young woman, or a grown up, or might be children of all ages, but you understood what Jesus is all about. He is the Son of God, our Savior. He is the Son of God, our Savior. You want that relationship with him. You want to experience that relationship with Him right now. Romans, the letter of Paul to Rome, says, if you call upon Him, you shall be saved. Can I pray with you? You can close your eyes. I want to pray with you. There, dear Heavenly Father, Lord Jesus, I know that you have saved me. And I know you have come to this world, O Lord Jesus, to save us, Lord, to give us new life in our Lord. And Father God, as the Gospel of John says, you are the only way. You are the only way to our Father in heaven. Right now, Lord, I'm praying with the young men and women at home. Young women who are whatever situation and circumstances that they are going through. But here, Lord Jesus, they want to say, here I am, Lord, save me. Wash my heart. Lord, cleanse my sins. And Jesus, make me whole again. Lord, I pray, hear the prayer, Lord Father God. Hear the prayer, Lord Jesus, and bless them. Wash their hearts, O Lord. Redeem their life and give them a new life in you. Father God, I pray, and I know this thing for sure, Lord, that you have blessed them. And I know, Lord Jesus, that you have saved them. And I know this thing for sure, Lord, that you will make your glory be glorified so much, O Lord. Your name be glorified so much, Lord. Because, Lord, for the purpose that you came to the world, Lord Jesus, to save, you have done that, Lord Jesus, in their lives right now. You have done that, Lord Jesus, and you have confirmed that in their lives right now. We ask this in your precious name. Father, Lord Jesus, I also want to pray, Lord, if there's anyone who's listening to me right now, Lord, they might be going through many things in their life. They might be going through sickness in their life, pain in their body, or maybe, Lord Jesus, the depression that they are going through, and Lord Jesus, the struggles that they're going through in their life. Lord Jesus, I'm praying for the young people right now, Lord Jesus. I know, Lord, it's difficult times for them. Because, Lord Jesus, they have been thinking, Lord Jesus, about the career. Lord Jesus, they want to go back to the places where they want to equip themselves, Lord Jesus. And Lord, I pray up to you, Lord, right now. If it is the sickness in their body, no matter what it is, you have paid the price. And Lord Jesus, by your stripes, we are healed. I speak that in Jesus' name. By your stripes, O Lord, we are healed. And Father God, I pray, depression go away in Jesus' name. And I pray for all the young men and women. Lord Jesus, be a source of hope in their life, Lord. And I know you have been that in my life. And Lord, I pray, no matter what they are going through in their lives, in their home, they will trust you, they will desire you, and I know, Lord, right now, they will say this, Lord Jesus, I need you, I want that relationship with you, Jesus Christ, my Savior. Lord Jesus, I pray, bless them, keep them in Jesus' name. Amen. At this moment, I would also like to share, as the young people, Fellowship, Young People's Fellowship, Church of Jesus Christ. We are so blessed that we could come to your home or to the place where you are to communicate with you. I believe that all the ministries have blessed you powerfully. And I believed you have made a prayer today that you want Jesus in your life. You have called upon him and you have asked him in your life. And I know for sure that you will receive the joy, the peace, the righteousness, and there's always a great hope in Jesus, the living God. If you have any prayers, I would like to request you kindly send us an email in the notification which you will see below. Send us as the Young People's Fellowship, Young People's Fellowship leadership team, and also as a church, we want to pray with you in our next presentation. In our next ministry, which we will come to you via YouTube, we will be praying for those prayers. And we will be starting praying for those prayers. The moment you send us through emails, every prayer request, testimonies, anything, we will print it out. We will read. We will intercede. We will pray together with you, together with the leadership of the Young People's Fellowship. And may the Lord bless you. May the Lord keep you. And may the Lord make his face shine upon your life. And I know that the Lord has saved you. Be blessed and enjoy yourself in the kingdom of God.